Somebody said, but you can't wait until after the situation is over to bless the name of the Lord. Those type of praisers are conditional praisers. Ask somebody, are you a conditional praiser? But there are those individuals that got crazy faith. That even though they're looking at the obstacle before them, they're not going to allow what they see to hinder what they believe. So I just want you to touch your neighbor and just tell the person next to you, I'm going to praise him in
ups and downs, times when there was.